Good morning, all of you. Today we are going to learn what comes after. So here I have given some numbers and some places are blank. So what you have to do? First you have to read the number and then you will write the number that comes after the number I have given. So let's see how will we do this activity. First number is 6. Now think what number comes after 6. Yes, it's 7. Next number is 13. So what comes after 13? Yes, 4. The same way you will do rest the activity at your home. Thanks for watching. Bye.